Hi everyone, it's Sunday morning and I'm doing a check in this delivery tub. Here's a female sunset microriff guppy that was mated 29 days ago. So I'm expecting her to deliver a brood of fry any day now. Let's drain some of the water so you can see the fish better. From the top you can see that the front half of her body is swollen with fry. And she's big from the side as well. The fry should come any day now. The next day, which is the 30th day, in the evening, I finally see fry. I also add finely crushed flakes as their first food. I'll also cut some lychee leaves and add it to the tub to provide additional cover for the fry. With more hiding spaces, I can leave the female in here to make sure she gives birth to all her fry before removing her. The next morning, on the 31st day, the female still looks heavy with fry. She should be done by this evening, which is Tuesday. Large brews of fry can take over a day to be delivered. Here's a view from the bottom to show you how big this female is. I'm going to return her to this tub to ensure she gives birth to all her fry. Again, I add some crushed flakes for the mother fish and the fry that have been born so far. We'll check back on this tub a little later. Later that evening, I see a lot more guppy fry. And the female finally looks slim. And these fry no longer need the hiding spaces, so I remove the lychee leaves. And here's a random scoop of the fry. I counted 17 babies, and I estimate the entire brood to be 3 times this amount. They'll be comfortable in this 50-gallon tub, at least for the first month. I hope this helps you breed and raise guppies. Thank you for watching.